नाउ हाइड द टैंक बॉडी हाफ, टेक ए पॉलीगॉन सिलेंडर एंड टाइप सिलेंडर रेडियस 0.2 move this one up just here and subdivision height increase scale tool scale it move this one up press F to focus or zoom in again scale slightly scale down go to perspective view sorry front view hide this part select this one take sorry press Ctrl plus D to duplicate the cylinder and rotate it 90 degree along x axis type 90 degree and scale it just like this move it down just here just adjust to your image reference image move this one down again scale modify freeze transformation go to perspective view move it just here scale it along z axis go to top view scale it just like this move it back now press D or insert key on your keyboard and press V to snap the pivot point to the center of the first cylinder again press D press Ctrl plus D to duplicate it go to front view sorry rotate it just here go to front view slightly here again go to top view press shift plus D to duplicate special sorry control Z to undo control Z to undo Ctrl Z, press Ctrl plus D to duplicate it and move it just here. Slightly here, press Shift plus D to duplicate special. Go to top view. Select all the cylinder go to mesh click combine edit delete by type delete history again go to front view press Ctrl plus D to duplicate them and move them up just here, and also rotate them according to your image. That means reference image, go to perspective view. Move them at the center of the lower cylinder row, just here. Turn on wireframe on shaded mode. Just slightly here, go to modify, freeze transformation, first select this, shift select this two, go to mesh, boolean, click difference, go to front view and see. Edit, delete by type, delete history. Move it slightly down, just here. Unhide it. I think that this part is modeled correctly. Now take another polygon cylinder. Move this one here. Type radius, subdivision caps 0, radius 0.2 or 2.1, and move this one up just here. Vertex selection mode, select this vertex and move them just here. Press F to focus or zoom in. Select this. Select all the vertex and move them down. And scale to adjust to the size. Scale slightly. Move them up. Go to top view. Again, go to hide this part. Go to perspective view. Modify center pivot, modify freeze transformation, face selection mode, select this face, click extrude and scale it. Just like this. Again click extrude and move it up just here. Again click extrude, click on this square bar and scale them, extrude, move them down. Again click extrude and scale them. Click extrude and move them down. Go to edge selection mode, double click on this edge, shift double click on this edge, edit mesh, click bevel. Object mode, go to front view, face selection mode, select this face, and shift select this face. Go to perspective view. Select the every two face after every two face interval. Select this face and also this face. Select these two face and also these two face. Click extrude and extrude them. Go to front view. Again go to perspective view. Now vertex selection mode, edge selection mode, select these two edges, select the edge as shown, select this edge and also this edge and also this edge. Go to edit mesh, click bevel. Bevel fraction type here 0.6. Segment increase 3. Go to object mode, edit, delete by type, delete history. I think this is the exact size. Face selection mode, select this face, shift double click and move this face up. Go to front view. Object mode, perspective view. Shift double click. Move the face up. Just here, object mode, and see the effect. This is the end of the part 14. I will see you on my next lesson. Thanks for watching.